How's it going, Beast Nation? We're back with some more Pokemon. Let's go, Pikachu. In the last episode, guys, we did come to Cinnabar Island, actually, and then we took on the Pokemon Mansion area, got that completed. Well, I'm dropping my controller. Got the secret key and everything. I didn't mean to go in there. Jesus Christ, Arcanine, you're gigantic. He was able to get me into the year. I already got the key, girl. People say, thought he was gonna trade a mine with me. Guess not. Whatever then. But this episode, we're gonna take on the gym because we now got the key from this place. What do you want, old man? Oh, nothing. All right. Oh yeah, I was doing some training for Dragonair here for King. That's why he's level 51. But then I was like, let's just do the next episode. I'll probably do it maybe on some free time or something. I don't know. Or I might let it happen naturally. We'll see. Yo, champ in the making. This gym is. Here we go. First question. Oh, okay, no. Wait, Mr. Blaine. Oh, no, wait, no. It's this guy. Wait, Mr. Blaine. It's not your turn yet. Oh, that's right. Alright. The old man you just saw there was Gym Leader Blaine. He's a Fire-type Pokemon pro. You did well finding the secret key to get in here, so I think you're ready to take on this gym. As you might have guessed, you'll have to take on a quiz at this gym as well as battles. Try to have a good time. I probably won't. I was doing homework before this. You want me to do some quizzes? Acres. What do you say? Ready to start? Yeah. No need to be shy then. Step right up. Okay. Here we go. This is the Cinnabar Island Gym Pokemon Quiz. Challengers get asked 5 questions that they have to answer. Get one right and you'll get a Blaine doll. Get a question wrong and you'll have to battle one of my students here. But if you manage to beat them, then don't worry. You still get a Blaine doll. Think you can collect all 5 Blaine dolls? Yeah, I guess. I hope. Here we go. The first question. Quiz time. Which of these is the Spitfire Pokemon? It's not you. It's freaking Magmar. The challenger has given his response, and the final judgment is... You're absolutely correct. Congrats. I don't know what voice to give him. I'm giving him kind of like the same voice as the other guy, but... Congratulations. You won a Blaine doll. Alright. Let's move on to the next question. I think that's better a little bit. Quiz time. How many gym badges certified by the Pokemon League are there? There's 7. Oh man, I think I got it wrong. Yeah, we get it. I'm right. Of course I am, man. Congratulations, you've won a Blaine doll. We're not done yet. The second question.
Hold on, Mr. Blaine. This is the third question.
Third question. Quiz time. A steel-type move used on a fire-type Pokemon will be... Not very effective. The challenger has given his response, and the final judgment is... You're absolutely correct. Congrats. Congratulations, you've won a Blaine doll. I like you win the middle one at the end. Nice. The challenger has assembled 3 Blaine dolls. On to the fourth question. Quiz time. True or false? TM28 contains the move Tomb Stony. I kind of want to answer this. The challenger has given his response. Yeah. You're absolutely correct. Congrats. Congratulations. You've won a Blaine doll. Oh, I'm so glad they added that in. Oh, that was lit. It seems our challenger has collected 4 Blaine dolls. It's time for the last question. Give it your all. Final question. Challenger Danny, tell me, who are you about to battle? Same, same, same,
Same. So literally every single one of them is right. Huh. Eh, whatever. Let's go, Blaine.
The challenger has given his response, and his final judgment is... You're absolutely correct. Congrats.
Let's do it then. Ha! Okay. I thought the stage was lifting. I was like, whoa!
Challenger, you have obtained a 5 of Pokemon...
You have Blaine dolls, not Pokemon dolls.
Which means it's time for our battle. My Blaine. I'm Blaine, the red hot gym leader here. My fury fiery.
No. No, it's not fiery, right? Is it? I think. That's very weird. I don't know.
Are all rough and ready with intense heat. They incinerate all challengers. Ha! Hope you brought some burn heels.
Alright. Oh, dude, his tie! Bro, and I'm not talking about. Oh, the tie has fire on it or whatever. No, the tie is like kind of like burnt. That is dope. Oh, you can see. Oh, you can kind of see it there a little bit, but it's kind of burnt. That's dope, honestly. If I'm being honest, that's pretty freaking dope. But I don't know why I didn't do this before, but we'll do it now and it's fine. We need Phillips to be out of here. Okay. All right. We don't need none of this, man. All right. Okay, look. Phelps, I need you to land this. I didn't switch moves. I need you to land this. We're eating this up. It's very, very resistantly, badly resistant. So, I need you to hit this, man. We don't need you to get no Twitter thumbs. Okay. Don't look at Twitter, alright? We don't need you looking at Twitter, Phelps. I need you to land the skull. Really? 2 times in a row. You're literally my only option. Well, you're not my only option. I guess I could go out to some other mons, but I'd rather not, you know? I'd rather just not. Okay, look. Land it. Snap out of confusion or something. Or just don't be confused. You don't even have to snap out of confusion. It's not asking much. Thank you. See, look at this. You would have been a long time ago. And you would be getting all this damage done on you. Right, folks? Land your moves. Don't get confused. Land your moves. Don't get confused. That was very bad. But it's okay. We can land this one, right, Phelps? Please land it. Come on. Don't hit yourself. Right? Pretty sure you won't die to this, but... Thank you! He snapped out! That's even... better. Oh my god. Jeez, man, this battle would have been over a long time ago. I didn't realize his levels. I'm gonna check his levels. Oh god. Yep. Let me just heal up with the hyper potion. Only 8. So I was right to level up to this. That's why. No, wait. Hyper potion, Danny. You said you're gonna heal yourself with the hyper potion, man. Heal yourself up. So we're a level above, right? Or was he 49-2? Outrage! Oh, that was a crit! I kinda wanna maybe go with the body slam just to get the peril. Get the burn! Get the burn! Shit. Didn't work. My cheering didn't work, guys. It didn't work out. Alright, Phelps, here. Drink it up, buddy. Get your health right back. Imagine if there wasn't potions. Or, like, imagine if you couldn't use potions between battles. I think that's like a challenge, right? Where you can't, or you're like, you're limited to items. Something like a Nuzlocke type of deal, is what I'm trying to say. Oh, we got confused. Ah, but you don't hit yourself. That makes complete sense. Because why would you hit yourself when you're confused, huh? Get out of my face. Jeez, man. Talk about just, wow. The number level 50 with Phelps. No, he's not. He is our first level 50, but he's not. We got a 51. I think it was coming out. I think it said Rapidash. Rapidash. I was right. Now, this thing would get one shot. It's just that I'm kind of scared being at, you know, at 10 health. Kind of very scared being at, you know, 10 health. Phelps is very, very weak. Wow, I forgot it just heals 1 point. I was like, why didn't that heal fool me? Why didn't that fully heal me? I thought. But he takes damage as well. So now he should die to this, hopefully. Probably won't. That's very weird. So he's outspeeding me. Right? He did outspeed me, right? Yeah, he did. He went for the flare bits. Got damaged. And I tried damaging him. Hyper potion. Does he do 150 or 120? So we're at 60. I still don't know. Oh no, it does. That's 150, right? Because if it did 120, it would take me to full. How much does it do? Now I want to know. Forgot how much it does now. 120. It is 120. Okay, it is 120. It is. That's fine. He's dying to this scald. And then he says another mod. What does he have next? I really like his gym though. I will say that. I like the idea of it as well. Because he likes quizzes and stuff. And then like, you know, the X's and O's all here on the battlefield itself. It's nice, man. You have a 9 talent. Alright, well, take a big old. That looks badass. I haven't seen 9 talents in this game and that looks badass. The way like it came out with itself. Ah! I thought you were like faster, you know, with your 101 speed. I was like, hey, that's pretty fast. Yeah, you're not that fast. He should survive anything he... Oh, we avoided it! I won't say you redeemed yourself, Phelps, but I will say you, what's the word? You've increased my thoughts of you, in you, my belief in you. Still don't know the right words. English is hard, right? You have earned the volcano now, the volcano badge. I can't do it. I can't keep voices going, man. And then the TM. Oh, fire blast. I thought it was gonna be a flamethrower. We really have flamethrower. Forgot. Yeah, fire blast, we don't need it though. It's fine. Yeah, well, that's what you were doing. Don't waste it on water type Pokemon though. That's exactly what you were doing. I had Phelps out here, man. And you were fire blasting my Phelps? Ah, so this is what you were. I thought you might have made your way down to Cinnabar Island by now. Whatever. Did you beat Blaine? Really? Congratulations. You need to have 8 gym badges to get into the Pokemon League, right? I've got 7 already, which means that only one left is, yeah, it must be the gym in Viridian City, right? It was closed up last time, which I checked, though. Have you been to the Viridian City gym day? You haven't, right? I guess I'll stop by Viridian City one more time. Alright. So that's where this guy is going. Why did he do that? Why can't he just curve? Like I do. Or something. Or like, at least just not stop running. What is, oh, okay, it's, don't need to answer that right now. You know what I forgot to do? Is put a timer. Jesus. And this time, I don't know. I actually don't even know at all how long I've been recording. So the audio shouldn't cut out. but I just need to see on time. I was gonna say 15, man. I should have just said it. Let's change it back.
Yeah, so I can hear things. So we're getting to 16 minutes. Let's put the timer back off though. Knew I forgot something, man. Got the timer. But now we can go up north. Heading to the next gym. That's words. Yes. Alright. So let's just try to avoid all these trainers because, well, they don't really give you much experience. I guess they give you cash, but well, can I not get on here? Jesus, man. Eee, water stone. Nice. Sure, why not, I guess. I thought it was gonna give me something, but I was wrong. I was wrong. Fisherman Nolan. Nolan. Tender crew. Oh yeah, this is easy. Easy money right here, bro. Look at this. Look, just a quick sippy zap. That's what we're gonna do. We attack first. And it's a crit every time. Jesus. Like, you don't even see where, like, it begins. It just, like, I feel like it starts, like, here's the meter, right? And I feel like it, here's the pool, right? And it goes down this way. I feel like it starts here. Like, this is when I see it. Like, around half health. I think about, like, half his health. That I see go from half to just none. I don't see it go from full to none. That's what's weird. These are very underleveled, though. No wonder I thought I was overleveled. But you see, you don't see it start from full health. That's how strong this Zippy Zap move is. Because I kind of do need some cash. So that's pretty much the only reason why you would battle trainers, I guess, right? I'm stunned. But I don't really like to do that. Go through this. There's some grass there. Oh. Sorry, Arcanine. We don't need you up right now, buddy. Is it called sea skiing? Why don't you call it surfing? You're on a surfboard, why would you not just call it surfing? Wow. Can you do this in Fire Red? Like, make yourself come back over here, or what? I worded that weirdly. Why, look at you, Daddy. I think you need a little rest. Yes, Mom, I do. I'm very tired. Now that's much better. You and your Pokemon look full of energy. Alright, Mom. She's not happy to see me or anything. It's cool. I haven't visited or anything, and I apologize, but you could at least be a little more happy about it. So Viridian City is the one that's up ahead, right? So why don't you just fly there? Yeah. Or Sky Dash there. What's wrong, Pikachu? Mellow lost his balance. It seems uneasy. That's what I've been broken. It's called Sea Skiing. Oh, look, and it says on the bottom left, move heavy blocks, travel over water, see clearly in dark areas, go back to towns you know, chop down thin trees. Fair enough. And so Viridian is this. Oh, wow, it is this one. There's a gym. Could have gone on Arcanine, but it's like, nah. Nah. It's cool, man. It's cool. So are we going to get two freaking gym battles in this? Oh, wait. You know something else I didn't do? Let's go this way. I never went this way. Because I know there was a battle here before, but... And I know, like, if you came over here, you would battle your dude. But did I do that? So this is the Pokemon League, man. Dude, that's crazy. We're almost there. Oh, I didn't get the item. I'll take it. I will gladly accept that. But should we take on the other gym? Because this is the other gym. Let's see. What do you got to say, man? Oh, why is it a lot? Up in Sesame! Nah, dude, of course that. No. Yeah, I guess that isn't gonna work. course not. Why would it?
Man. Oh, hey, Danny. Jeez, say something if you're standing there. Watching me act all embarrassing like that? Well, never mind that. So how many gym badges you got these days? 7? Then it looks like we're even. All that stuff now is the Viridian City Gym. Same for you, right? But this place is never open. I guess we've got to tell someone that we haven't been able to get into the gym. Well, who should we talk to?
That old man there. Yay.
Uh-huh, makes sense. If I could, I bet. If I could understand anything you said, this is getting us nowhere.
Alright, fine. That old man there.
What, me? I don't know anything about that thing. But a thing like that.
Of course you wouldn't. Of course you wouldn't. Sorry about that.
We'll think it over ourselves.
There's something on this. Get off. Okay. That was just. It was annoying me, alright? Sorry. Alright. I guess Mellow again.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Let's go see if he knows anything.
Alright.
Oh good, the teleporters are too.
Now, if it isn't Danny and Ryan. You two are both looking a lot more grown up. The last time I saw you, and you have impeccable timing as usual, let me introduce you. This is my grandson. What was his name now?
Gramps, no one ever...
Gramps,
no one ever lets you... No one ever laughs at that joke. Would you give it a break? And besides, we already met.
My own grandson, you're no fun.
Yeah. Sure, Gramps. More important than that, though. Danny, Ryan, you two did awesome.
Huh? With Team Rocket.
I never thought that their boss would actually be hold up there at Sofco. And the two of you managed to take him down.
No, it wasn't me. Danny beat you and went out by himself.
All I did was help out a bit.
So what?
Oh, no, sorry.
So what? You and your Pokemon did your best too, right, Ryan?
So I've got a little something for you two, as a reward for your hard work.
I got a keystone.
Isn't that for...
Is it for Mega Evolution? Or am I thinking of that Mon?
Oh, isn't that a keystone?
Yeah, Mega Evolution, I was right. Yeah. Okay, so I was right.
A stone that can trigger an evolution that transcends all other evolutions. Mega Evolution. Mega Evolution, what's that?
If you both have a key and the right Mega Stone, you can make a Pokemon Mega Evolve in battle. Just one time per battle, though. Your Pokemon will get all powered up to battle hard for you. Mega Evolution is proof of the strong bond between a Pokemon and its trainer.
Okay. A brief poem, if I may. When two stones are held, when two hearts become as one, Mega Evolve.
That's a poem? That's a terrible poem. I'm sorry, but that's a terrible poem.
The two of you should be able to use these, well, these are Mega Stones.
Do they give us all of them?
You're gonna take on the Pokemon League, aren't you? Give these a try when you do.
Bro. I kind of want to use one of them now.
I don't know, it's going to be Mega Evolution?
It just sucks that I'm going to have to level them up again.
Oh, if it isn't Pikachu.
Oh, it's me, Danny. Oh no, it's the girl. I thought I was talking.
You want to know what I'm doing? I'm picking flowers. I'm going to make a bouquet for someone very important. But it's a secret. You won't tell anyone, right, Danny? Oh, that's right. The Viridian City gym leader came back to the gym at last. That's what people are saying. You should head off to Viridian City.
Please tell me he gets one. And I can see him get one, though.
Ah, great.
Let's see. Did he get a flower? He You have the same hat, bro. You got the same hat. I think that's adorable. Here you go, buddy. Yeah. The tail, get the tail. Always get the tail. You never forget the tail. You can get the head and you can forget the head, but you never get the tail. Never. It's like bad manners, you know what I'm saying? You don't want to do that. You don't want to be bad. You don't want to be mean. We'll go to Viridian City on Arcanine's back this time. So it looks like we'll take on the gym in the next episode then, because that did take up some time. And I'm kind of really considering adding at least one of the starters. Because we just got Mega Stones for him. Like, how could I not? You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. How could I not? How do you expect me to not do that? I would love, but I wanted to decide which one. We have about 5 minutes, I believe. So, if I were to, oh yeah, I can also show you guys this from two episodes ago that I wanted to show you. Well, not two episodes ago, was it two episodes? I don't know, but look at all these dang Rabidash and Dodrios that I caught. And I caught a couple of Chanseys as well because, well, kind of had to. And look, there's Sandra. There's Sandra. I have to put her with the favorites. I wouldn't want to mess her up. This guy too, because I was also thinking about using this guy instead of a... Wow, I blinked. I don't even think I named Execute, did I? No wonder I'm blanking. But Execute. I did Executor, sorry. I didn't even name him. I gotta name him too. But I was thinking about using a pincer instead of the Executor. But whatever. Let's send to Professor. Send. We'll keep that. We'll send all of these and then we reached the max, so I can't even do that even if I wanted to. But I'm doing that because we get all these candies. And all these candies we can use to level up their stats and whatnot. Which is dope. Level up my man's stats. So, I could use Big Boy. If I don't want to have to load up a man, I could use Big Boy. But then Executor would have to come out, which is pretty decent. And then we would have two poison types. That's another thing. Or I could go and capture a Charmander. And or a Squirtle. We'll keep the Porygon. Yes. So I don't know which one to use, but I kind of would like to use one of them, at least one of them, because that'd just be dope. I could probably get one from Pokemon Go now that I think about it. I know I have one of each. Well, I have Venusaur here. If you want to use a Venusaur, I have Venusaur right here. But then I can't use Venusaur. Never mind. So we can't. Venusaur's out of the question, sadly, because I don't want that double poison, man. I think it might be Blastoise. One, because it was my first starter. Two, because it's my favorite starter from Kanto. Three, because I love water types. And four, because it just makes sense. Phelps isn't all that tough compared to, like, Duke here. We gotta find anything for this guy too, though. But I would say, I'm gonna get them all to like 50 some. I need to check their levels. I need to check the levels of the gym. Yeah, we'll catch a Squirtle. We'll level up a Squirtle, or I'll go through Pokemon Go and get a Squirtle like that, or have a Blastoise. We'll get the Blastoise like that, and we'll teach him the moves and whatever. And then we'll boost up their can with the candies and stuff. I'll see who to boost what into what, etc., etc. And these are my I wanted to show you guys. These are my boys, my shinies. That I don't know. I wish I would have caught them on screen though, dude. That was dope when these guys just came out. You gotta think about it though. This is within 24 hours. Two shinies came out without even me shiny hunting. I was just trying to train. I think I might do some shiny training. I mean, I'm gonna do some shiny training. No, I might do some shiny hunting. Sometime in the near future, because that's pretty dope, bro. Like, encountering shinies I think I want to say that's my fifth, sixth, maybe? I don't... Sixth... Okay, wait. Two. I caught one in Floor Sky. I encountered a Treecko once. Playing on my phone. And then there was another one. I know there was at least one more. So, about five. Wait, or four. The two here. Treecko. The two here, Floor Sky, Treecko, and then the one that I'm trying to remember. Which, oh, you got a present for me? A lone earring. A single earring that somebody dropped. If it was like a man earring, I'd wear it, but it's a girl earring, so. Sorry, Pikachu, I can't do that. You know what, I'm gonna go look at some clothes as well. So I'm gonna do a lot off screen. I need to check the levels, and I gotta get some clothes, because we've been wearing these clothes for a good while now. It's kind of nasty. And then we'll get that Squirtle as well. So next episode's gonna be lit, alright? That's all I'm gonna say. Next episode's gonna be different a little bit, because we're gonna have different mons. Or we're gonna have a different mon. Let me see these stones, though. You're not here. You're gonna probably be over here in Power Up Pocket? No. Oh, okay. Battle Pocket, sure, why not? It's gonna be the Blastoise, though. But how do I... Because it's here. But how do I use it? Like, do I just have it and, like, I just gotta put the thing on the Blastoise? I don't know. But I think we extended the episode a bit too long. We're already getting, I think, 32 minutes. So, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. If you all enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe for some more videos. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out!